Hello everyone, in this session I am going to explain the interview question: can Selenium automate desktop applications? Very basic question, guys. The simple answer is no. You can mention the answer as no, guys. Selenium cannot automate desktop applications. Selenium can only automate web applications only. Selenium cannot automate desktop applications. Okay, very straightforward answer. You can add one or two more points here, guys. The first point may be like this: to add more value to this answer, you can just mention this point. For automating the desktop applications, you cannot use Selenium, but you may have to go with other tools like UFT or Test Complete, okay, which are the major leaders in the market for automating the desktop applications. So you can mention that point, okay. And also, there may be some situations while automating the web applications, right? Maybe one example for such situation is like upload functionality. Okay, let's say you want to upload a file, and while trying to click on the upload button, you will get a window pop-up, right? Window-based pop-up dialog will come. So how you will handle that? How Selenium can handle that? Selenium cannot automate desktop applications, right? But how can Selenium automate that scenario? Because it's part of the web application, but it's belong to desktop application functionality. So most of the application is web application, but some parts of the application where like upload functionality, where you click on upload button, you are getting a window-based application or desktop type of pop-up window is coming. So Selenium cannot even automate that, guys. Okay, Selenium cannot even automate that kind of dialogues and all which come in between the web application. Okay, so there the solution is that we will be using AutoID. In that case, we'll be using AutoID. AutoID for intermittent or in between. Okay, in between displaying desktop application functionalities. There may be some situation in the application where complete application may not be web-based, right? Some application functionalities like upload file and all those things may result in displaying some desktop application windows and all those stuff. Okay, in such cases, along with Selenium script, we'll be using AutoID. Okay, we'll be using AutoID plus Selenium. In this case, we'll be using both Selenium plus AutoID to solve the problems. But if the application is completely desktop application, there is no way that Selenium can automate the desktop applications. Only way is to you go with other tools like UFT or Test Complete or any other tools which are available in the market for desktop applications. Okay, so the conclusion is Selenium cannot automate the desktop application. Selenium can only automate the web application. If you get any desktop application functionalities in between the web application, then you will use Selenium plus AutoID to solve such problems. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Bye.